I don't care who killed the prostitutes. If Crane was helping himself to the community coffers, it means his hand was in my pocket, and you just let him go!
I don't know what you heard, but it didn't happen like that.
Are you denying the facts?
She's denying me the chance to get a word in. Now, Miss White,
I... Sheriff Bigby has returned.
There's
the old wrecking ball himself.
Bigby, where have you been?
I'm not finished here, Miss White.
You will have to wait. Just one moment, please.
Look what I found.
Seems your dog wants a biscuit.
भाई इसको पेल लेके मन कर रहा है, but हमने स्नो को प्रॉमिस किया है कि हम शांति से काम करेंगे।
Get this piece in the mirror right away.
With pleasure, Miss White.
Finally, things are swinging back in the right direction. Good work, Bigby. You've been gone all day. What did you uncover? I thought you were going to report back to me. I mean, it's fine. So what else did you find out?
I had to get real persuasive with the Jersey Devil down at the Lucky Pawn. He told me that the Crooked Man's door, to wherever it is he hangs his hat, it moves. It's some kind of magic door.
Do you think the mirror will be able to find the door, once it's fixed?
That's how Crane did it. And that's how we're gonna do it.
Excellent work. Really.
Sheriff, I could use your assistance. Would you join me at the mirror?
Don't go far, Sheriff. I'd like to have a few words of my own with you.
Unbelievable.
Oh yeah? Take a number.
I don't understand. This piece just doesn't want to join the rest. Do you have any idea why?
Got me.
Well, where did you find it? What has it gone through since being separated from the rest? Shattering is a very traumatic experience, you know. So this process can be a little touchy. Helps that I have a good working relationship with the mirror. And I don't mind speaking in rhyme.
Crane was carrying it for part of the night, at least. I found it in his coat. It's pretty amazing it's still intact after the fight, the kidnapping, and then riding around with Bloody Mary for however.
Yes, Miss White was asking about her. That explains it. You know who and the mirror have a very unhappy history with each other. How would you like it if she tried to use you as a doorway?
I think I already know the feeling.
Well, I think I know how to proceed now. It will just take a little extra coaxing, that's all. Thank you for your help. It could be a while, Sheriff. I'll find you when it's ready. Besides which, he might not want to come out with you watching.
Oh, he doesn't like being spied on.
If you ask me, you're everything that's wrong with Fabletown.
Is it fixed? Did you ask about the Crooked Man?
Buffkin's still working on it. He said it might be a while.
If you're so self-reliant, what do you want from the business office so bad?
What I want is my business.
भाई यहाँ पे सब आवाज़ लड़ने में लगे हुए हैं।
I can't take those two right now.
ऊपर ज़बरा मिरर फिक्स नहीं हुआ है।
We're trying to catch a murderer, and they're.
भाई क्या ये मैस हो रखा है ऑफिस में?
They're over there bickering about bureaucracy. We're at war. Don't they realize that?
ये सही बात है। पूरे शहर में जंग छिड़ी हुई है।
You need some help over there.
और ये लोग आपस में लड़ने में लगे हुए हैं।
Go talk to Toad, but just so you know. We can't pay him. He really needs to go to the farm, you know. So just break the news and be done with it, okay?
So हमें news देनी है यहाँ पर Toad को, कि उसे farm पे जाना ही पड़ेगा, और कोई option नहीं है.
Toad, come here.
I
thought I made
myself very clear. I see how it is. Passed off to an underling, eh? Why am I not surprised? Well, you did cause what damage brings me in here, so maybe it's for the best. Just need a little bit of dosh to cover it. I tried talking to her about it, but it's like chatting up a brick wall, it is. Now, I'm sure you've got your own agenda, Sheriff, but I've taken a real wallop because of you.
Before we get into any of that, what do you know about the Crooked Man?
Don't try to change a subject on me. I need a little bit of that walking around money, you know? My car, total, the gaping maw in my wall. Any of us sound familiar? I'm not looking for a handout. Just what's right. I need it, Bigby.
भाई पैसे दे इसको, शांत हो जाए कम से कम.
Here, Crane won't be getting any use out of this.
वैसे भी दो नंबर के पैसे थे, तो हमें कोई दिक्कत नहीं होने वाली.
Crane's money, eh? Well, I suppose that means it belongs to me as much as anybody. Thank you.
भाई कितना खुश हो गया.
Use it to get glamour, Toad.
पैसा देखते सब खुश
जाते. Got the money now, so I won't be so lenient if I catch you again. And the farm is always on the table.
Good. But of course.
You have to understand.
Shh.
भाई सीटी पे आते हुए खुशी जा रहा है।
Bluebeard, you want to talk? Now's your chance.
I've just made my donation funding this office, so direct your questions to Miss White.
So I guess Bluebeard भी चला ही गया। So फिर आगे थोड़ी शांति हो गई यहाँ पर।
At least he's not trying to get rid of me.
He's not.
For now. Did you take care of Toad? I mean, I saw the way he left. I know it may not seem that important right now, but glamours are the law for a very good reason. You know that as well as anyone.
Toad won't be a problem. I'll see to that.
Are you sure? Because he left looking pretty happy.
भाई पैसे देके कौन happy नहीं होता?
Fine. We'll deal with it later. I know I should be asking how it got like this, but I just keep wondering why it happened to Faith and Lily. You've seen his world. Do you have any idea why he'd want them dead? I don't know if the Crooked Man killed them with his own hand or if it was one of his goons, but someone did. What would make a person do that?
If there's one thing I've figured out, it's that the Crooked Man is all about control. It's what he does with the loans at the pawn shop.
उसको पावर चाहिए, वो लोग कंट्रोल करना चाहता है। यही मेन रीजन है।
Maybe Faith and Lily weren't doing what they were told, or maybe they just tried to leave.
Sheriff, Miss White, I believe the mirror is repaired.
Okay, finally mirror repaired हो गया। चल के चेक करते हैं।
I have to say I have been better. But thanks for putting me back together.
I'm sorry. I have to know. Mirror, mirror, we're glad you weren't slain. Now please show us that sick creep Crane.
Are you really sure you want to see him?
So I'm check karne wale Crane kahan par hai?
You will get on that plane to Paris and you will wait for the day the Crooked Man needs you. Until then.
Okay, Bloody Mary ke saath hai.
Otherwise, I get to deal with you my way. So please, please disobey. Wait a minute. Someone's watching.
Oh, इसे पता लग गया कि हम इसे देख रहे हैं। भाई है भी Bloody Mary।
What just happened?
We pointed you in the wrong direction and looked at Bloody Mary's reflection.
Oh, her. That explains the sting. I'd rather not have to feel the pain she brings. So
guys, दोबारा तो पूछने का सवाल नहीं बनता Bloody Mary के बारे में.
Looks like we'll have to track him down later.
You're right. We need to focus on the immediate threat, and that's the Crooked Man.
तो अदर इनफॉरमेशन निकालते हैं.
Bigby, we don't have a lot of time.
Are you having trouble with the rhyme, Sheriff?
Mirror, mirror, no time to pout. So, where does Crooked Man hang out?
Oh, bhai kya sahi rhyme banayi humne?
I don't know.
Door dikh raha hai
mein. Door, but that's the Crooked Man symbol on it.
Hold on.
Oh, door gayab ho gaya.
The door, it moves.
What'd I tell you?
So door move ho gaya?
Wait a minute. I know that door.
That's Central Park.
Central
Park. I don't
Park.
Know when it's gonna move again, but I'm gonna get there before it does.
Bigby, wait.
So we Central Park jana
padega. When you get the Crooked Man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial. We can't just dispense street justice. I know that emotions can run high, and you have your reasons to handle this a certain way. But we have to make a commitment to working within the law.
I'll catch him and bring him back here alive.
भाई अभी के लिए बोल देते हैं कि जिंदा लेकर आएंगे, बाकी बाद में देखा जाएगा।
I have enough to worry about here while I prepare the case against him, so I'm going to trust you to handle this properly. That is, if you think you're ready.
Of course I'm ready. I got no other choice.
फिर अगले निकलते हैं यहाँ से। The Gothic Bridge, Central Park, 94th Street. भाई टाइम पे पहुंच गया हम, डोर मूव नहीं हुआ है अभी, इससे पहले कि डोर मूव हो चलते हैं अंदर। बहुत टाइम के बाद ही हमें ऐसा मौका मिला है। भाई डायरेक्टली अंदर चलते हैं, बिल्कुल भी टाइम वेस्ट नहीं करेंगे हम। ओके, वी आर फाइनली इन, हम अंदर आ चुके हैं। भाई कुछ आवाज़ आ रही है, कोई आ रहा है शायद से। लेट्स सी।
Tim, what the hell are you doing here?
Good evening, Sheriff. I'm here to take you to the boss. Thanks, by the way, for leaving off Tiny. Tiny Tim. I have to admit, when they asked me to watch the door, I wasn't sure what to expect when you came through that portal.
भाई हमारा पहले से इंतजार कर रहा था
सोशल कॉल
ये अलग सी यूं रखा है
यू've just been waiting for me to show up you knew I was coming
so इन्हें पहले से पता था कि हम आने वाले
I don't know they said you made it pretty clear I'm supposed to bring you right on in so if you'll come this way look this is the one thing I have to do please don't make this hard on me
तो चलते भाई चुपचाप बेचारा हैंडीकैप्ड है बस अपना काम ही कर रहा है
All right, let's get this over with. Come on.
That's all I want, Sheriff.
So, अभी के लिए फॉलो करते हैं इसको बट हमें पता नहीं हम आए कहाँ पर काफी स्ट्रेंज जगह है काफी सन्नाटा है यहाँ पर ये किसी चर्च की तरह लग रहा है हमें
Thanks for understanding. This is all I'm here to do, and I don't want to mess it up. I know I'm probably the last person you'd expect to be a guard, or an escort for that matter.
You shouldn't be here, Tim. This place is dangerous.
भाई ऐसे पर्सन के लिए तो काफी खतरनाक जगह है पता नहीं कैसे ये काम कर रहा है यहाँ पर
not like that whatever you may think of him he doesn't treat me like some broken little kid I think he gets what it's like he gave me a job and I'm lucky to have it this is the only option I've got
भाई क्या सही मैनिपुलेट कर रहा है बंदे को यहाँ पर
keep that in mind maybe because if you and the boss go up against each other the rest of Fable Town is going to get caught in the middle
I understand the position you're in, but you don't have to do this. There are other things you could do.
So it's just that easy.
दूसरी जॉब ढूंढ लो भाई.
But you don't want to be a part of this.
A lot of us depend on him. Some of us never get to the front of the line at the business office, but he's there. We need you, but we need him too. What we don't need is a war. Hey, Sheriff, hold up. I gotta go in with you. Can't you just wait up, Sheriff? Hold on.
हम वेट नहीं कर सकते.
I don't have time for this.
बहुत स्लो चल रहा है भाई वो.
God bless us everyone.
काफी टाइम के बाद हमें अपॉर्चुनिटी मिली है. इसे हम मिस नहीं करना चाहते. तो चलते हैं मिलते हैं क्रूड मैन से.
Some kind of a fucking joke to you. What did I tell you? Stop laughing at me.
Oh yeah.
भाई अंदर से आवाजें आ रही. कई सारे लोग हैं. तो डायरेक्टली किक करके चलते हैं अपने स्टाइल में. भाई सारे के सारे विलेज यहाँ पर है तो ये है क्रूड मैन
आई वाज वंडरिंग व्हेन यू टर्न अप यू नो टिम वुड हैव बीन हैप्पी टू हैव लेट यू इन
तो इसने पूरे के पूरे शहर को हिला के रखा हुआ है
ही वुडन्ट वेट
इट्स ऑल राइट टिम I shouldn't have expected the sheriff to give you respect enough to do your job. But you did fine. You can go now. You see, everyone in Fable Town has a role to fill. You just have to pay attention to what they need to help them find it. Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
भाई क्या करे? I guess smoke करते हैं, थोड़ा swag दिखाते हैं। भाई over हो गया episode? वो सब pre-grab दिखाने वाले हैं हमें next episode का।
I've heard stories about you. In the old days, how you picked off those men one by one. Oh, how they screamed. The wolf is coming.
Wolf is
And
coming.
They would wait.
भाई काफी एपिक होने वाला है एपिसोड.
Hiding anywhere they could squeeze their pathetic, shivering corpses. Some would just drop to their knees where they stood, close their eyes. And wait for death. And you'd give it to them. I wish I could have seen it. Oh well.
So I guess fight करेंगे हम Bloody Mary से. We will see. Clear choices. So check करते choices अपनी. Did you send coin to the farm? 75% लोगों ने नहीं भेजा. आगे चेक करते हैं. Did you attempt to remove Melissa's ribbon? 63% लोगों ने ट्राई नहीं किया था. Which crude operation did you investigate first? So 63% लोग पहले बुशर शॉप गए थे. आगे चेक करते हैं. Did you send toad to the farm? So 73% लोगों ने डिसाइड किया था कि toad ना जाए फार्म में. How did you respond to the crooked man? So 43% लोगों ने यहाँ पर सिगरेट जलाई थी. भाई स्वैग था उसमें. All right, तो ये था हमारा episode 4. Hopefully you all enjoyed it. So videos पसंद आए तो please like करते रहना videos को. भाई finally हमें Crooked Man मिल चुका है और यहाँ से story काफी epic mode लेने वाली है. आने वाली videos और भी amazing होने वाली है. So आने वाली videos miss ना हो इसलिए चैनल को subscribe कर लेना. मिलते हैं अगले episode में. तब तक के लिए टाटा, bye bye, enjoy, see you in the next video.